I hate to say it, but I don't think that will be riding my bike to school. But it is a Stirling engine. Notice the flex at the top up here. We might actually try and modify our design a little bit to do that. I'm thinking of running a piece of epoxy down the side. I've tried to hold it together with the two paper clips that you've held there, but yeah. Any rate, guys, that is your assignment for the term. You're to make one of these things. You'll stick a magnet where the counterweight is on it, and you will measure maybe the force that it exerts on another magnet, I don't know. You'll come up with some idea, at any rate, to get an idea of energy output, such a thing. don't hold your breath, because I suspect it won't be high, but then again, my particular first version sucks.